Everybody say hello. Everybody say hello.
Twin, say hey. Say hey. Wave. Wave at the camera, twin. Wave. Wave, JoJo.
Everybody wave.
Wave, KJ. Wave.
They into the TV. Let me ask the teachers a question. What can the parents expect out of the teachers?
Well, right now we're working on babies can read.
Okay.
We're working on babies can read. And this is Christopher. Christopher, can you tell me what this word is?
Baby.
What is this, sir?
Baby.
Baby. Mouth.
Mouth.
Mouth. Good job. Can you tell me what is this one? What is it?
Say, who is this stranger?
Can you clap for me?
Clap, clap, clap.
Clap, clap. Very good. Clap.
Okay. That's good. How long have you been working on Baby Can Read?
Well, we've been doing it now for about 2 weeks now.
Okay, good, good. Does it seem like a program that's working good with the kids?
Yes, for this age group. They're ones and twos.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
What kind of positive response have you been getting back from the parents?
Well, at home, they was telling me that they usually help them to clap. Yes. And also, we got a book to go with them.
Okay.
Okay. Here's a book we read to go with it.
Okay.
This is also another book that we show the parents, and the parents want to get involved with us to or Baby Can't Read.
Okay.
And this is another one they would use to go. Basically, it's the same thing. And plus, we have a CD that goes with it, too.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
Is that famous program that's on TV?
Uh-huh. It is.
Oh.
It is.
Does it work?
It does. It does.
Okay.
Matter of fact, we just turned it off.
Okay, good, good.
This is another one. Can you tell me what's... Excuse me. Eyes. Hey. Good job. Very good. Where's your eye? All right. Good job. The girl has blue eyes. Can you tell me what color she has?
Blue.
What color her eyes?
Blue.
Yeah. Blue eyes.
Blue.
Can we count her eyes? Let's count her eyes.
Blue.
Good job.
Blue.
Very good. So that's all Baby Can Read.